Being what I would call a half, not even a real professional athlete, because I work outside my training, my living isn't sport, it's just a pleasure for me. I always said to myself, the day I do a podium, it would be like an end for me. It would be enough to retire. But now I've done it, I want to carry on now. I think I would like to try and win one day. We'll do another podium.